next, a matchup for the UFC.
Are you ready?
All right, here we go. The UFC featherweight title is on the line. It does not get any bigger than this. Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. And he eats a kick. Oh! This could be it right here. The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is going to lose his title if he can't recover. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish. All right, Bruce Buffer has the official decision. McGregor going for the head kick. No dice. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
The champion is in big trouble here. He is in danger of losing his title.
Missing on the high kick there.
Oh!
Right hook to the head blocked. McGregor going for the head kick here, but no setup whatsoever, Joe, so nothing doing. To go in a back and forth first round here. Oh, nice job by him there to slip that offer.
Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
Really slow. Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Ed. He couldn't have caught him much more. All right, we now go inside.
Says a
the official.
Are you ready?
All right, here we go. The UFC featherweight title is on the line. It does not get any bigger than this.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Hit him hard with that hook.
Huge hook there, Joe.
Beautiful hook. Powerful right hand. This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
And now he lands a combination.
Big straight punch. Hard left hand.
Oh, Superman punch. You can tell he's worked on that, Joe. Some more output.
He's hurt.
Oh!
The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Effective strike there by McGregor.
Superman punch misses.
He blocks the punch.
He got tagged there.
Well, he gets back to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, he might be out.
Nice takedown.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. To go in a back and forth first round here.
Oh. Very nice. Tries a big hook to the head but misses.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Looking to land the right, just out of range.
He's checking every single one of those.
45 seconds to go here in round one.
And lands a good shot.
How about that shin?
Good shots by the champion.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Clipped him with the right hand there. Second round underway.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has an excellent knee.
Oh!
He's hurt bad. Misses a huge hook to the head. Nice leg kick. High kick! He hurt him!
He's got him hurt here.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this
point... He's hurt! Oh, that's it!
And that's gonna do it!
Beautiful knockout!
Championship of the world. Sound defensively blocks the shot. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Oh!
Conor Conor McGregor gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
Good shots by the champion.
Beautiful left hand. A big left hand.
Oh, very nice.
Able to check the high kick. Kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that.
Wow! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
He's got him hurt here.
The champion is hurt here. He is in big trouble. He's trying to cover up. He might be seeing a new champ right now.
Oh, high-level defense there. The hook shot is blocked by Conor.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better.
Oh, yeah. So, astronaut. Yeah. Run your money, I'm tripping in it. I'm whipping in it. Sick and too specific. 10 black whips, I'm too consistent. Tell my father, bitch. Tell me if I'm too persistent. Father, all my baby fathers. I just bought a friend. I need a power turn. I'm out of M. I need a power turn.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Dos Santos gets hit with a kick here. Oh! Back to the feet.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, that's a big block, Joe. The left hook hits home. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Whoa! Whoa! Back to the feet. Oh, big left.
Really missed with that right hand.
Well, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe, and he's got to be careful.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
He's got him hurt here. Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Oh! Just over 2 minutes, round one. So a swing and a miss there, and largely to it is a heavyweight championship.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go, up for grabs tonight, the title of baddest man on the planet as we get set to crown a UFC heavyweight champion. Offensive punch there by Bishop. Overeem's overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets
blocked. Oh,
huge right hand!
The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Lands a big right hand early.
He's picking him apart.
Oh,
he hurt him bad.
He's got him hurt here. The left hook hits home. Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Here it is from a different angle. And here we see it again.